Let us first prepare a checklist for the diagnostic test. The rear shock absorber inspection consists of oil leak on the shock absorber and rubber washer check.